Hello, everybody. Let's talk about SNELL again because he's got something pretty big here, okay, guys? I'll get into it. But as this button is about to pop up there, it says, please subscribe to the channel, like the videos, and watch them all the way through. Please help out my channel and all of the channels. Now, JON HEYMAN just put out an article, which he said some very interesting comments, confirming there are talks between the Yankees and Blake SNELL. Ongoing right now. Okay? The exact thing he said, and this is from JON HEYMAN. Go to the article. I've shared it already in my At the King source. So, quote, there's a lot of internet buzz about the Yankees and Blake SNELL. While there's no evidence there's been significant movement in talks in recent weeks, and the sides are at least chatting, a slight softening on the Yankees' part was recently detected. That means there are negotiations going on. And by the way, he's just saying right there, the sides are at least talking. So there is movement going on here between Blake SNELL and the Yankees. They are discussing numbers, and something's going down here. He said a Yankees person who's been saying for weeks they are done seeking SNELL only noted late this week that SNELL's camp would have to move, i.e. lower their demands, to get something done. Now, this was put out today. This is a brand new article put out today. He continues, based on the Yankees' original offer first reported by the Post weeks ago, the sides are about $100 million plus apart, although at the time the Yankees were believed willing to go to 6 years, and I would drastically lower that, by the way. The short team might be tough for the Yankees with a higher AAV salary, adds tax money, and they'd be giving up draft picks in the process. So there are negotiations going on between the Yankees and Blake SNELL right now. This is now confirmed. I think it's getting done. It's a matter of when. This increases my belief. It's a matter of when, not if. Blake SNELL will be a Yankee. He's going to be joining the Yankees rotation. The talks are going right now. The Yankees are the only team talking to him. And JON HEYMAN, Boris the Stooge, saying this is gargantuan. I mean gargantuan. Okay? Very interesting stuff to come out today. And very, very eye-catching who it's coming from. Stay alert, folks. Blake SNELL will be Yankees a matter of when, not if. It's coming down. I think we're getting close with this popping out now. Okay? We're getting close. Have a great day, everybody. Remember, the King Source loves you.